What's up, guys? Wonderboyrobin here. Welcome to a new video, new game we're gonna be playing. Now, this is absolutely my favorite game. I know I'm playing a lot of games, but this one is one I've been waiting for. I'm actually waiting for Kingdom Hearts 3 to come out, which for us Kingdom Hearts fan, we've been waiting for over more than a century now. But Kingdom Hearts 0.2, Birth by Sleep, a fragmentary passage has come out, and I'm excited! You guys saw the intro. I will be playing the intro, so if you guys saw that, of course you will. It is absolutely amazing. I'm excited. I'm thrilled. Let's just jump into it. Let's see what's gonna happen. I'm not sure if I'm gonna do a Kingdom Hearts Dream Drop Distance, but definitely this for sure. And I'm excited. I'm thrilled. And knowing me, I'm a true Kingdom Hearts fan. And I've gone back through all the older games, and I played them in Proud Mode or Critical Mode if they had the option. But yeah, let's do it. I mean, it's gonna be challenging, but hell, this is like the only game I would actually ever play in the most difficulty of levels. Okay, I'll catch on. So this, for those of you guys who don't know, this leaves off. Okay, I'm good. This leaves off from the Birth by Sleep at the end after you played Aqua, because Aqua had like an extra story more than Ventus and Terra. Okay, I'll be quiet now. Oh, it's so beautiful. What is happening? Wait, who is that? That can't be Xehanort. Well, that is his Keyblade. The fuck? Wait, what's going on? Who was that?
The great battle with Xehanort is almost upon us.
The Keyblade War.
Must take action to keep the seven pure lights safe. And thus we must hasten to assemble the seven guardians of light. It is time to return to our world the three Keyblade wielders we lost over a decade ago. Ventus, Terra, and Aqua must be saved from their sad end.
Wow.
For they have more to achieve.
Where's Sora?
Following their first battle with Xehanort, Ventus's heart refused to awaken. And so Aqua found a safe location to conceal him. But when she set off in search of her other missing friend, Terra, she fell to a place from which there is no return without outside help.
I saw her in the realm of darkness.
Oh, could it be?
So this is where it last left off, like left you on a cliffhanger. I don't know what that was. And shit was going down when Aqua was in the realm of darkness, trying to find her way out or the dark world. So we're pretty much technically where Sora is finally beginning his adventure, from what I believe. This tutorial will teach you the basic controls of you. Let's just do the controllers just so I can refresh on my attacks. Move L to make Aqua run. Okay, I know that. Move the camera with R, press R3 to reset the camera behind Aqua. So I'm just open the menu, select, configure to change anytime. Oh my god, this is so cool! Ah! It's so amazing. The graphics are so much better. Of course, this is for the PSP back when Birth by Sleep first came out, and then they remade it for the PlayStation 3, and they're gonna remake it again for the PlayStation 4, and it just keeps getting better and better. Like, those games I'm never ever gonna get tired of playing ever in my life, and I will forever cherish Kingdom Hearts because it's perhaps my favorite game of all fucking time. I bet we're gonna fight some enemies right here.
Why is Cinderella's world here in the darkness.
A lot of shit's been happening, Aqua, while you were gone. And it's time for you to get Ventus and Terra back. Press R to block enemies, use L to dodge. Oh, I could dodge. A counter attack can be used immediately after blocking an enemy. After a successful block, press X to perform command. Ooh, okay. Ah! Ooh, nope! Ooh! Ah! This is amazing! Someone hit me! Someone hit me! Oh shit, I wasn't on time. Oh shit, I wasn't on time. Ha! Ha! Fuck! Okay. I forgot I'm playing on crowd mode. Ooh! I can lock on with R1. Oh! Oh! You think- Oh no, where are you going, buddy boy? You ain't going, no way. Press R1 to switch to manual lock, press R2 to toggle enemies. Okay, so I can switch with R2. So I don't have to keep going. Ooh! Ooh! You go, Aqua! No! Woohoo! Damn.
There's no time in the realm of darkness.
So that means you got a lot of time, baby. Fucking badass, dude.
On and on without end.
In the realm of light,
do days or years pass with each step? I know something has started to go wrong. I must hurry.
You're right, shit started to go wrong. You've been here for such a long fucking time. I'm just gonna let you know on that. It's time for you to return. Oh shit. Oh shit. Well, there goes that option.
I guess I know which way I'm going.
Oh yeah, we're going the badass way. I'm gonna be jumping. Sometimes it's dead. Sometimes the dead end is it's so dead. Try exploring you every corner of the map. Well, if I had a fucking map, maybe I would know. But hey. Ooh. Ooh, okay, okay, that's a little awkward. Oh! Oh! Oh!
I haven't felt my heart stir in a long time. Something about this place.
What about it? Oh shit, there's more of these black bastards.
Oh, y'all. Like worse things are stirring.
Oh yeah, and we're gonna stir the pot right now with these guys. We're gonna cook something real good right now.
Yep.
How do I touch? Yep. Shit, I almost forgot. Hey, ooh. Yeah! This fucking bastard ain't got shit on me. Yeah! Leveled up, baby. That finish! Made it seem like I just beat a boss or something. Oh man. Like, this is improvement. Just the scenery and.
I took it for granted.
All the
details.
I thought
I had nothing in life to lose.
You're not alone, Aqua. These flashbacks. She's remembering everything. The chain of memories.
Here too, everyone in this world thought that they were safe. Not just the people, but the dog waiting for his owner. The cat curled up in her nook. So much life. Trees and flowers.
So there's still hope.
There's no deeper sadness than discovering all that you knew is gone.
It's not gone.
The grief in this place is too much to fathom.
Damn.
That's enough. I can't keep on wishing for the past.
Now keep her going! Keep on going! Fulfill specific conditions to complete objectives and you'll be rewarded with clothing and accessories for Aqua's world. Oh, that's right. They were introducing like clothing that you can wear. Seems a little silly, but pretty cool, I guess. Equip Aqua with these items from wardrobe in the main menu. Okay, so I might do that in my own time. Unless the clothes have certain effects on like giving you different attributes and or powering you up like strength, defense, and whatnot, then I'll get it. But if not, I'll just do that in my own time. See, no reason to go out of my way just to get those things. Just everything's so amazing. Hello? Anyone home? No? Okay, I'll go. Oh shit. What's going on? So many cutscenes. Let me play. Is this bridge gonna fall too? Oh, time stopped. Timing. I knew this bridge was gonna fall too. What the fuck? Deeper down in dark. Oh, I was about to say, deeper down darkness you go. All right, Aqua. How do you plan on getting yourself?
The world collapsed when the clock advanced.
Gears?
If only I made it in time. But there is no time in this place, only the clock.
So you can manipulate time. Is that what you're trying to say? I think I got it right. You have the key. Okay, so time restores the pathway. So what I'm going to... Shit, I don't want to interrupt Aqua. That seems a little rude. Usually they interrupt me, but for this one, I'll let it pass. Oh, I can do magic now or what? So yeah, I'm going to...
I should look for gear.
Oh shit, I got magic. So yeah, I figure I have to look for gears now to make my way across. Yeah, that really grinds my gears. I have to look for shit like that. Let me guess, this is gonna be a map, huh? Yeah, I knew it. Who would have thought? Alright, so we're... Can I escape? Okay, so you can't escape, it just... Ow! Okay, what kind of magic do I got? Okay, we gotta... Ooh! Ooh! Yeah, enough. What about fire up? Ooh! Oh, man. What about... Ah! Careful, careful, careful. Blizzaga. Oh, shit, baby. You're on fire.
Farewell.
All right, buddy. Wanna hit? Ooh! I finally did it. I counter-attacked a bitch. Oh, this is so amazing! I can't contain it. I can't contain it. I'm sorry. I'm just really thrilled and excited about this trip. Touch the light and the situation command save. Oh, okay, this, I thought this was gonna be like a gear thing. Huh. Who's that guy? Who's that guy? Oh man. Should we thunder his ass? Oh shit. Oh, ow. Oh, watch out. Watch out. Watch out. Watch out. Oh, for fuck's sake. Alright, I'm gonna use Karag. I keep forgetting I'm playing on problems. This is gonna be a little tough. Okay, I need to take care of that guy. Oh, fuck's sake. I'm sorry, guys. I'm just learning. I'm refreshing on my Kingdom Hearts skills, whatnot. It is on proud mode. I could do it on proud mode. I could do it on critical mode. If I could do it on critical mode, I could do it on proud mode. Alright, got your ass. I can take care of everyone else now. Come here, you little bitch. Alright, that takes care of everything. It's, oh my god, it's just absolutely amazing how the battle. Oh, good eye, good eye. Like, the battle. The battle style of this is a lot more better and improved a lot more, which is what I want. Just improvements. Nothing changed. No changes, and I hope they don't change the final form of Kingdom Hearts 3. I like those. We like those forms. Ooh! I got one of the gear. Ooh! Got it. So it goes back like 5 minutes every time. Ooh. Tilt the left stick and press square in a minute. Ooh, I could do that. Ooh! Oh shit, there's more enemies. Dude, magic's a lot more better. That's what I like. Sick. Alright, here's the third gear, I believe. Enough. Awesome. I need to restore 10 more minutes now. More flashbacks, eh? Shit. Shot locks let you unleash a powerful attack that hits all targeted enemies. Oh, I remember these. I remember these. You can hold down and like gives you that. Sick! I'm gonna be able to use that. Is there a barrier? Yeah, there's a barrier. Oh, let's go! Let's go, baby! Did I fuck up? I think I was supposed to press the button. I'm not sure. Oh, treasure. Let's go get him. Let's go get him. Oh! They're coming for me. Well, jump, Aqua! And then I'm gonna parkour over here. Parkour, parkour! And then right there. You sense enemies, buddy? And then right there. What's this guy? Chill out, baby! Yeah, take a chill pill. Still got enemies going on? Enough. We did it? Did we do it? I think I still need one more. Yeah, I need one more. So I've just been getting random costumes or random things from here and there, but I'm not gonna really focus on getting them. So I'm missing one more gear book. Aqua said there wasn't one, unless we're supposed to go back. Whoa! There he goes. And it's all back now. What? Battle situation commands? Inflict damage on enemies and a situation command will appear above. The command menu. Different situation command appears depending on your battle style. Interesting. Press triangle to activate situation commands. Use L to command attacks, then press to activate. Some situation commands let you transform your battle style with a style change or allow you to unleash powerful spells. Okay. Can I do it now? Or is it gonna let me? It's probably gonna show me how to do it right now. Oh! Whoa! That was sick! Oh man! That was actually really cool. Oh shit, I love defense. I love me some defense. Oh, I remember this. I remember this. Oh, okay, okay. Yeah, I remember. So you get different ones. You get a lot of different ones. So you could like choose or equip ones you wanted. You should, it makes you so fucking powerful. Well, I'm glad that the save point. Is that a fucking penis? Oh my god! Oh shit! What do I do? Oh my god, what did I do? Alright, I'm just gonna have to dodge. Alright, buddy boy. This fucking penis monster over here. Ooh! But you can't handle that, huh? Go! Ooh, you're too late, buddy! Go, Aqua! Go, Aqua! You're almost there, Aqua! Come on! Use your special! Finish it! Oh, you fucking totally missed, not gonna lie. How do I? I'm trying! Go! I don't know if I did that right. Oh, it almost did! There we go. Damn.
Not even memories are safe from the darkness.
Really? Oh, well, I don't know. She's speaking in riddles to me. She's throwing some strong vocabulary at me. I'm like, what? We're in the castle. Oh, is Cinderella okay? Not Cinderella.
What I wouldn't give to really turn back time.
Can't
to
choose the past.
Spend one more night beneath stars with my best friends.
You will, Aqua. You will.
I'm doing it again.
Aqua.
It can't be.
Terra?
What are you doing here? You should be in the realm of light. Oh no. Did you not make it out? Don't tell me. Has the realm of light...
What's going on? It's gotta be a
Why
fake.
Why won't you say anything to me?
It's an illusion. She's going crazy, yeah. I figured it was
so
an illusion.
So what are you? A memory among these shadows? Are you here to... try and tell me not to lose heart?
Yes, exactly what it is. There's still hope. You gotta believe.
The world keeps our thoughts alive. But where do the people who lived here go once the world was taken away? At least they're not here. So they haven't fallen to darkness. I'll take what solace I can from that.
It's okay, Aqua. It's okay. Where are we at now?
Another world that was lost to the darkness.
We're on another world already? What the fuck?
Is that...
We're in Sleeping Beauty?
Ven!
I was about to say kiss, maybe he'll wake up.
Ven. What did you come here to tell me? I know I promised to wake you up. I'm sorry.
So then go wake him up.
But I have to find a way home before I can help you. I just want you to know that it's been you that keeps my heart strong, keeps the dark away.
And what about Terra? What does he do? What's this? Mirror, mirror on the wall.
It's a mirror.
On the wall. Actually, it's not even on the wall. It's in the middle of no fucking nowhere. It's in the middle of bomb fucking nowhere. Never trusted mirrors. What the fuck? Better be careful with the shit that's going on here. What the fuck? I didn't find Tasia.
What just happened? Those mirrors. Maybe they're a clue.
Perhaps, Aqua. Perhaps. Alright guys, I'm actually going to leave that episode right there. I hope you guys are enjoying this as much as I am enjoying this. I know, I'm sorry. You guys want to see more, at least to those who really enjoy the game, Kingdom Hearts. I'm gonna keep on recording even after this, but as of recording time, I'm going to leave it there. And I'm going to break it out into parts. I don't know how long the playthrough is. I'm not sure how long. But I hope it's long enough. I know it's not supposed to be super long like a normal world, but it's quite a bit. It's kind of short. To be honest, this is the point too. It's a continuation, like kind of like a DLC. But anyways, like I said, hope you guys enjoy that. I'll be right back for more. However, you guys won't see that because I'm gonna continue on playing, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Wonderboyrobin, out.